one more step.
Come talk to me. That's a premium bounty. Bet he was a bitch to...
Plenty of things looking to flap.
Plenty of things will look to kill you, look.
Who are you looking to flatline?
You're not just a... Thank you. That head you brought us held a few info gems beneath multiple layers of bullshit and surprisingly aggressive ice. The Ascent Group contracted Onyx Void to smuggle prominent scientists and exotic materials from all over the sector onto Velez, all of it tied to a secret project. You must find those scientists. The Ascent Group personnel files list her as a Class 3 HR manager. A surveillance probe showed talk to the bartenders and regulars questions. It's where you indents go for stress relief, isn't it? I'm sure you know more about it than I do. Questions? We are less interested in the missing scientists than in what they were brought. Questions? Keep us updated.
Toward the overall mission imperative to keep a low profile.
Poon here! So I happen to overhear your little conversation with the Avorin. No, I won't tell you how. But I can help you with Stintown access. Come see me and we'll talk.
Bro, so shit is the pupil ones up left, like, so yeah, I mean, I wanna set proof. Here's thought of these, he fits, so yeah, let's pardon.
If it isn't my former handyman, come fucking rock star!
Oh, the sweet irony. Here you are, two-timing as a damn CGT operative for whatever mystery corp that sly Avorin represents, and you can't even get into Stintown for a stiff one? You've come a long way, but you still depend... Well, you're in luck, because I need an errand runner. There's a bartender named Spice over at the loading bar who's expecting a delivery from me. They don't like to admit it, but most of the proprietors over there depend on my goodwill. Now, this delivery would be frowned upon if it was discovered, but it'll get you through the lockdown. I have an arrangement with a guard named Wharton. Let him get the package delivered to Spice, and you'll have your access. And remember, you owe me. We'll just let that simmer for a while. Now get out of here before I lose my appetite, you backstabbing bastard!
You really don't want to upset me. Don't know ya, don't want to know ya. Don't know ya, don't want to know ya.
Stimtown access has been severely restricted to keep gangers out. Only select customers are allowed entry. How does it feel not to be select, Flesh?
Not the chef and this entire establishment. I come here all the time. I'm a good customer. The best he's got.
Das war nur Dirf an die Fnete. Wohl ari vier, vier Nulls. Wer haben Finger Gulaf?
Listen. This is by far the most delicious soup I've had in my entire life. I'm sure that tie-fisted chef has the recipe lying around somewhere. I got his hab number, but I'm not the break-in type. You look like you might care less about locked doors. Care to help a gourmet in need? Good. I happen to have a dynamic key card. All it needs is the loving touch of a data broker and it should get you inside. My mate Flamingo's got a brokerage operation set up in Cluster 13. He'll...
You again. My lucky day. Wait, what? The last shipment was too strong. Well, shit, I warned you, didn't I? Go easy, I said, didn't I? People never listen. Never, ever listen. Well, fine then. Here, try this cut batch instead. It's not nearly as potent as the last batch, but it will still do the job. In fact, might even be perfect for a guy like you. Well, yeah, sure, man. Wherever you gotta tear yourself to sleep at night. Anyway, take this shit and get the fuck out of here. And remember, you don't know me, and I don't know you. And this never happened. Trying to go unnoticed here, you...
Name your poison, friend. Well, looky here. Who actually came through? Give him my thanks. Now, what can I do you for? Sure, coming up. This should frizzle your wiring, buddy. Rings a bell. There was a mid-boss who came here slumming every once in a while. She's not welcome here anymore. Yeah, you know, when the uppers come down here to sample the forbidden fruit. Fucking tourists, if you ask me. But I don't say no to their eucreds. That's your thing.
Boone here. Heard you delivered the package. Good to know you can be somewhat trusted, even if you sold out to Y-Corp.
Thank you.
cut through meat like butter.
Frank send you in?
Well, whatever.
See, we got this guy.
The Miss Dude, let me tell you.
So we need it.
Of course.
I mean, you gotta tell them.
If you were to.
So how about it?
Oh, thank God.
This guy,
he's got to look out, though.
He's crook.
And hey, you make the problem go.
Lonely, I can tell. Buy me a kick? No wonder you're I'm Paolo, and you're lonely, I can tell. Thanks, hon. That's sweet of you. And here we were having such a good time. Alright, so we used to go out, dump me like yesterday's trash when she started hanging out with the Quicks. Good riddance. AKA Blossom Hill. Fancy. Not local, are you, hon? The liquid Quicks? Pretty easy going unless you cross them. Can't see what the hell she saw in them. Thanks for the kick.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What a terrible. I shouldn't fall.
How come?
Yes, I was open.
Do not be open. He drank the poison. He was a prized fighter in the carnage. I trained him myself. Kaiser first, really. But I was never good at confrontation. But you! You look like one for whom confrontations happen every day. To your advantage. Maybe if you asked Kaiser to replace. After all, he's the one who tried to poison me in the first place. For nothing. He runs the carnage cage over in the grinder. Don't hesitate to use all your powers of persuasion. My humble thanks.
you really don't look like you belong here. Hey, wait a sec. Maybe you can help us out. Some of my babies have been getting all broken. Some of my customers have been getting a little. Parts getting all worn down real bad. I usually get a shipment from Gregoria. So yeah, can you hit up? I'll give you something real nice in return.
Reminder that the maintenance sector is to be accessed by authorized personnel only.
Again, you must sup.
So you fuck? No, actually, that's off. See, so like, if you can, and then you're here. You know, call me.
Don't
not skip it.
It's also kid see the mix we put have been up while we at the head of
got
are the one who's been asking about Lamia. You're lucky. What do you want to know? Lamia has a penthouse in his very stack. I go up there and sell things myself, but we got our hands full with those. We had an arrangement. Now and then she'd need someone brought through the district, so we'd use the yeast containers. No clue what happened after that. She still owes us for the left. I didn't ask, she didn't tell. Sentience is all like, you fucking get me started. We're gonna, if you do find her, tell her to quit.
Opportunity.